Welcome back for another episode of Knitting Science and Craft. How to knit cable stitch with pencils. You will need a double pointed pencil and two regular pencils. First, we will do a slip knot. Take your two fingers, twirl them around, pull the yarn through, and we have a slip knot. Cast on in multiples of 9 stitches. Row 1, knit. Row 2, purl. Row 3, 6 stitch right cable, knit 3. So first I'm going to knit a few until my cable. So I knitted a few stitches on the end just for edging. So we're going to knit up into my cable. Now we will need our double pointed pencil. We're going to use this pencil as a cable needle. We're going to slip 3 stitches onto our cable pencil and we're going to hold it to the back of our work. We're going to knit 3 stitches off of our left hand needle. Returning to our cable pencil and knitting 3 stitches off of our cable pencil. Knitting 3 more stitches off of the left hand needle and continuing out the row, knitting. Thank you. Row 4, purl. Row 5, knit. Row 6, purl. Row 7, knit 3, 6 stitch, left cable. So I'm going to knit 8 stitches for my edging till I get to the cable part. We will knit 3 stitches. Now we will slip 3 stitches onto our double pointed cable needle and hold to the front of our work. Now we will knit 3 off of the left hand pencil. Returning to our double pointed pencil and knitting 3 off of the double pointed pencil. And I will knit the rest of the row. Row 8, purl. Thanks for watching Knitting, Science, and Craft.